In 1513, Spanish explorer Juan Ponce de Leon landed on Florida's shore, beginning a cultural relationship between Spain and Florida that will be commemorated throughout the state on its 500th anniversary in 2013. This moment in Florida history features historian Michael Gannon.
During the 16th and 17th centuries, St. Augustine, Florida was regarded as part of the Caribbean world. And like other port cities of that world, St. Augustine was subject to pirate attack. In June 1586, the noted English corsair Francis Drake fell upon the city in 19 ships with 2,000 armed men. The Spanish defenders managed to hold off the pirates for 2 days, but ultimately had to flee into the surrounding woods. Drake thereupon seized everything of value and burned every structure to the ground. In 1668, another English pirate, Robert Searles, with a much smaller force, landed in the dead of night, similarly killing and plundering. He put approximately 60 Spaniards to the sword and looted all the principal government and church properties. Searles threatened to return, but never did.
University of Florida historian Michael Gannon. This moment in Florida history was created and produced by the Florida Humanities Council with funds from the Florida Department of State Division of Cultural Affairs, commemorating 500 years of Spanish history and culture in Florida.